In a conventional thread-bearing frog design, gaps are provided between opposite rails, so wheel flange section can pass through it. Weight is supported by wheel thread section, that is why it's a thread-bearing type. In a flange-bearing frog, no gap is provided for one-directional rail track. Here, wheel flange section bears the weight and crossovers the opposite direction rail,